What's up, you guys? Welcome back to our channel. Today I have a Princess Polly haul for you guys. Just to let you know, the discount code for this month is gonna be JUGE20 for 20% off the entire site. And today's video is obviously in partnership with Princess Polly. So I'm very excited. I picked out a lot of comfy pieces. I feel like they are getting really good at like athleisure and stuff, which you guys already know is like what I live in, comfy pieces. So we're gonna run through a little haul. Literally, this is gonna be the most chill haul. I am on the couch. My house is a mess right now. We're leaving for a trip tomorrow, so I'm pre-recording this so that it can go up when we're on our trip. We're in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, so if you wanna follow along the trip, head over to Instagram so you guys can follow along all the fun there. We're staying in a cabin with some of our friends. And yeah, let's just hop straight into it, shall we? So I'll start with my top that I'm wearing right now. It is the perfect little ribbed cardigan polo style long sleeve, super cute. It's not too cropped, so I feel like it's so cute with like sweatpants, with jeans and booties. It's just a really cute kind of like 90s top. Love it, super simple. They're really good at just like the simple key pieces. They nail that. Next is a really beautiful beige oversized zip-up hoodie, which you guys know is something I live in. I have these hoodies in so many different colors. I went up to a size US 8 because I wanted it a little bit big. It's already kind of an oversized piece, but I really wanted to wear this with leggings. I wear them open with little sports bras, over sweats, over leggings, jeans, whatever. But I don't have a nude one or a beige one. And this color is so pretty. It's like a little bit thicker and like plushy for fall and winter. It's gorgeous. I also got this really cute little cardigan tube top set, which actually to me reminds me a lot of a designer one that I've seen like on the runways, but way more affordable. And how cute for a little duo. I love this just like as a little top with jeans for like a date night. I think it's adorable. And normally I wouldn't really go for, like, I know that this style is super popular. It just hasn't really been my vibe, but I think this one is so cute. All right, next is a leather jacket, which I have so many leather jackets. It's a problem at this point, but this one is so unique. They're all really different, so I just have to keep buying them. So this is a cropped leather jacket, and it kind of like a wide fit. Thought it was so cool. I don't really have that kind of cropped style, and it's like belted at the bottom. I just think it is amazing and super special. And a leather jacket is such a big part of my style. I wear leather jackets so much that like when I see one that is like kind of a cool, different fit, I always have to get it. And I got this in a US 4. It's perfect. It's kind of like oversized, like a statement, and just literally with a simple outfit like jeans, it's so cute. Next is this gorgeous romper that I was in love with. First of all, it's the most beautiful like sage gray color. It's so pretty, and I love the hook detail down the center and the polo style. So lots of things going for this. Super comfy and cute. I definitely want to bring this on my cabin trip because I feel like it'd be a really comfy thing to like wear around the house. But this is also so cute with like, I don't know, like a leather jacket over it and like boots or something if you want to dress it up. But very like effortless, comfy, earthy. There's like a big part of me that loves stuff like this. Okay, the one kind of a dressier item I got in this haul, which I really love this, is this black set. It comes with pants and a little bra top. And this was just so classic. I was like, you know what? I need this in my wardrobe. This would be so good for, I don't know, like cocktail parties, dinner, date night. Like, first of all, the separates, they're like really good quality. And I love this style pant. Looks good on everybody. And it's just gorgeous. I was like, you can really, like, this is a staple thing to have in your closet. This sort of set that you can like pull out anytime. It looks so polished, pulled together. You add a blazer, you add a leather jacket, you add anything you want. You can switch out the top and bottom, whatever you want to do, but it looks so sleek. Got the set in a size 2. I was kind of squishing my boobs into it a little bit, so I could have done a 4, but I definitely like the 2 in the bottom. So that helps you with sizing. I'm usually a 25, went with the 2 and it works. You're good. Next guy is this really oversized hoodie, which I love. And right now for the season, I'm kind of on the hunt for really oversized hoodies that I can wear as hoodie dresses. I can wear over leggings. I like having bigger hoodies that I can layer a lot with different looks when it comes to winter time. So this one is a really pretty, just like heather gray. I got this in a size 4 and it's good. I'm only 5'2", so this actually works on me as a hoodie dress, but I would say I could have even maybe gone up one or two more sizes, so if that helps you. But it's kind of that perfect hoodie dress style. I realize hoodie dresses are very challenging to find, like the right material, the right length. You don't want them too long, you don't want them too short, so this is a really good one. And when it comes to winter, they're so cute layering under like long coats and stuff. Speaking of long coats, okay, this is super fun. It is like this fur and leather combo trench coat. Really cute, a little bit outside of the comfort zone, but I think it's so cool. I love that kind of fur neckline. It reminds me of like something you would wear in Paris or something. It's really cool. I love leather items. That's everything that I'm buying. I love leather pants, leather tops, leather jackets in all forms. I love leather. So this is faux leather, obviously, but I just think it's so cool. It is a very simple crew neck sweatshirt that is literally the softest sweatshirt I've ever felt in my life. And I love crew necks for the winter time. They're such a big item for me that I wear throughout the season. And I pretty much wear them just as long sleeve tops. I'll wear them with jeans, layer them under things because they add so much warmth. So I'll do a long sleeve underneath with a crew neck, but it just looks cute. It's kind of like a sweater. And you wouldn't really think to like use that as a top, but I wear them all the time. So this one is so soft, perfect. I love the fit. I definitely want this in more colors. And this is a US 4. Okay.
I'm good.
You're good. okay, one dress that I got, super cute, polo beige, ribbed long sleeve dress. I just love how simple this is. It's kind of bodycon, and I'm really into the polo style. I just think it's really cute right now. It's very in trend, and I thought this was a really nice, like, simple style dress that's super cute with boots, with docks, with sneakers, whatever. And then I also got one more little polo top. This is another ribbed style, kind of cropped, really, really cute, just with sweatpants, jeans, high-waisted pants, whatever. I love it. It's really basic. Just, I always underestimate the need of basic things, because when I buy things that are too over the top and crazy, I like kind of wear them once or twice, and then I realize all I really wear is like basic, simple items. So I just started going more that direction because I just know myself. Lastly is this pair of faux leather pants. Now, right off the bat, I definitely need these hemmed. I'm only 5'2", so they are super long on me, but they're really cool. Leather, faux leather pants are so in right now, like the bigger, the baggier. It's kind of like the trend. So I really like these. I think they're a little bit big. Oh, these are an extra small. Okay, yeah, so they just run super big, so I might need to get them taken in a little bit. But really cool vibe, just with like a plain white crop top and like booties, gold jewelry, super cool. All right, so hope you guys enjoyed the haul. Don't forget, everything's linked down below with all of my sizing information and everything like that. Come over to Instagram and follow along our trip. We will obviously be vlogging it, and yeah, it's probably gonna be super fun. I'm hoping that I'm just thriving right now in Wyoming. but I love you, thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys soon.